Welcome back to Let's Play Ambermoon for your Commodore, Amiga, personal computer. I am Amethyst Lunatari, and I figured out something because I just went over and tried it. We can get to... this Tower of Lebab pretty easily. Just can get over it with the broom. Which I didn't realize, I didn't think the broom could go over the mountains, but... And for all I know, two episodes ago I had figured out that it could. But in my perspective, that was like 2 months ago. And so here's this other island. Basically... have to go around this strip of island with mountains. These mountains we can't get over. Most mountains we can't. But the way the tower is, it's weird. It's like they didn't account for the tower actually being taller and you can pass behind it. I'll show you guys what I'm talking about. Like, you can't walk behind the tower. Even though it looks like you can, because the towers, you know, logically a 3D object in this world, even though it's not rendered as such. Towers stretch up into the sky and you can walk behind them. But yeah, see, we're in front of the tower now. You can't really cross... Can we cross through the mountains? No. But where the tower is, somehow, we can. Now I'm just gonna rest because I want to take a look at this courtyard. Courtyard. There's the... Oh god, sorry about that, guys. Boop. There's the broken wind gate. So if we get a branch of Zenobel tree and make it into a rod, we can fix that gate. It'll, you know. You don't have to. And now, what I don't remember is, did I ever go in here? No caves. Wait. That's not the map. Also, I've been here. This must have been the way I came. It dumped me out here, so I was gonna go run all the way through the caves and come back. Right, I remember now, from two episodes ago. Episode 113, then. I'm guessing it must have been. That's another way to go, but that's a pain in the butt, as you can see. So we've explored that, so let's check out this cave. I mean, this tower. We've come all the way here, just in case something kills us out of the blue. Excited to be going in another dungeon-type area. On the door hangs a brass plate. Welcome to Lebab's Tower. The door is secured with a heavy chain and a large padlock. On the padlock hangs a parchment. Notice, old Lebab's business is closed until further notice. As soon as the old fool dies, I will take it over. Drek. Huh, well, we killed Drek a couple episodes ago. Drek the Mage. I believe was his name. And we got his key. She is the key holder. Drek's key. Selena has unlocked the door, so I wonder where he is, this guy. As soon as he dies. So he's not dead yet, then. Otherwise, Drek would be inside here, not with the thing padlocked and not notice. Just as you open the door, you hear loud screams within the tower, and you are instantly attacked by several gargoyles. Okay, well, we fought these things before. Oh, just regular gargoyles, as far as I can tell. You know what? Let me get this magical shield up. Or barriers, even better, right? Let me wait till things are lined up a little more. Let's have him attack. Points of damage, nice. We're doing damage, I like it. The gargoyle is casting Wind Devil. Ooh. We're a little cut off on the bottom. Not sure why. Oh wow, Wind Howler. Ow! 34 points of damage. Okay, I don't think these things are gonna bother moving into position. At least we got our protection on. Let's do our magical assault, which is a attack boost buff. Those who've been watching for a while know that I do the save states really to just in case a weapon breaks. Because homie don't play that. Oh, I should have got. I wanted to get his spells going. Before you know it, we're gonna have to start breaking out the healing. 44 damage. Valden is getting slammed. I don't remember these things being so formidable with all the spells. Let's do medium healing on Valden then. Everyone else isn't that bad off. How about a fireball? It hits all. Oh wait, no. Which monster? I wonder how much damage it does. Let's hit this one, because it hasn't moved yet. I mean, we haven't attacked it yet. And our weapon strength failed, so try that again. Twelve damage on that one. Fireball spell. Boom. 42 it does. At least that time it did. Deflected the spell. Good. Failed. So that's their defense against magic working. 33. Ah. Alright, Selena is in. Oh my god. Selena! No! Oh, they're just focusing on her. Okay. Healing potion 4 on yourself. Good news is she'll get that up quickly. I really thought we were gonna lose her there. Waterfall. Which monster? Okay. Let's see which ones are multiple monsters. Fire beam. Which monster? Whirlwind. Attacks all. The way it looks, though. Okay, it's not highlighting on our team members. Does it say that? Wait. Yeah. It doesn't ask which one will be the target, it just hits all of them. Okay. And this failed again. Magical assault, I insist. Sabine, throw a small healing on her, just in case. I'm not completely sure how much the medium heal does. Because they really seem to be focusing on her for some reason. And they might continue doing so. Alright, that's good. Now that gets her completely up. Now they're attacking Selena. Yeah, they're still attacking her. They're pretty much focusing their attacks all on her, for some reason. I wasn't watching his spell. We got the magic thing up. I mean, the, now we want the magic thing up. But, we got the magical assault going. Anti-magic wall will be the last one. And this will serve us throughout the dungeon as well. They're focusing on her. So, I'll throw a small healing here. I want to see how much this does. Whirlwind. ...25 damage, nice. Bald and critical hit. Okay, one down. A magic spell. I don't know if it worked or not. Oh, Nelvin is not. Nelvin's just attacking. I forgot to have him do the fireball. Ah. Not the fireball. The whirlwind. Oh, you know what it is? Wait a second. Okay. I don't select one. It just... Got it. So he's never actually casted this spell. I didn't realize that. By clicking on a monster, I was taking him out of spells. I was canceling that action. Alright, so we've got everything up, but unfortunately now she can't reach anybody. Defend, I guess? Sabine's got 112. Yeah, heal her again. Light heal. Or small healing. Alden has range, so... ...32. Nice. 26. 27. 30. And 25. Love that. It makes its little visit to everybody on the field there. Okay. These things might be out of mana now. So we can advance and press the attack. They've stopped attacking Selena. He does a good amount of damage with that now. And these are regular arrows too, not the magical arrows. Keep that in mind. I want to use up the regular ones first. Sweet. Got one down. Or three down, whatever. I would move her over, but we want to get that one as soon as we get rid of this guy. Let's do one more whirlwind. I'd say we don't even need it, but why not? Rock your world here. Poof! Elvin deflected your whirlwind spell. Or whatever form it was. Just finish these guys off melee. Slice and dice them. One left. Your paltry 4 damage. I don't know why I was moving him that way. I still wouldn't be able to reach him with Citrine. 225 experience points. Citrine reached level 29. Now 207 total life points. 226 total power points. Spell learning points are 8. We need a lot more. 4 more training points. 2 attacks per round. Was they, she already have 2? I think she might have. Agile reaches level 20. Oh, 4 attacks per round now. I'm pretty sure he had 3. Okay, so 248 total life points. Awesome. And 4 training points. Now, unfortunately, they won't buy these demon skewers. We will take the magical arrows. That's how we got so many of these things. And regular longbows. Unless there are some vendors who will buy the demon skewers, but I haven't seen that with anything else, so I'm gonna guess not. And we've vanished inside the door. Lebab's Tower. Here we are. There's monsters. We're being attacked in the darkness. Do you want to fight? Sure. Luckily we can see our attackers. Just 2 gargoyles. I'm not even going to bother pulling out offensive spells for this. How about thee? Hopefully after this they'll actually let us, you know, light the area. Be nice. The Edgel attacking four times around now. It just means the Firebrand... Well, if you want to look at it in a negative way. That the Firebrand will break so much easier. 20 damage. Failing. The mighty warrior hacks away at the vile gargoyle. Small healing. Selena. Actually, Nelvin, just in case. He's so low as it is, just in general. Poof. Short and sweet. 75 XP. Now, he only has one lantern. All these magic arrows are picking up. And I don't think any of us have a torch. There's another lantern. Sabine has. Well, I'm gonna try to cast this. Magical lantern. Fails. And then fails, and I got nothing. How about magical torch? Oh, that failed too. Wonderful. Ugh. I want to hold on to my buffs though, with all the magic's gonna wear out. What is this? Okay. Here we are. Is that a spinner? I don't suppose there's anything in this pile of refuse. Or rocks. There's a door. Another door over there. Looks like a rollicking good time to be around here. Oops. Getting stuck on columns and things. There's another door there. Alright, just two doors? I thought I saw one in the wall, too, like... Or is that where we came from? That's where we came from, alright. Alright, let's go through this one then. Actually, I'm really curious about that. They don't show this on the map. I am mucho curioso about this. If I hit this, nothing, huh? I thought it would be like a pit or a spinner or something. Okay. Ugh. We can't go around the rocks. I can't step over rocks. Isn't that crazy? Hello, monstrays. You must be over here. Stuck on the wall or the corner. Oh, is there two groups of them? Do I see another one behind you? Oh, I think not, no. Just two again. Advance and destroy. That is your directive. Pretty good with that dwarf axe. See, now that my thing's gonna wear out, they don't use magic. Is these guys don't have the aptitude, I suppose. Oh, there you go, the Wind Devil. Little try hard over here. He's not gonna succeed. I wanna check her, so she's using regular arrows. She's got 23 left. And then she can start using these magical arrows. Because I'm pretty sure no one else here has regular arrows. Oh, he does. Okay. Alright, so I might just switch, have her use some more regular arrows for a while. I guess your bow doesn't break. I've never seen that happen. I mean, if your arrow breaks, who cares? Alright, so he's got one more set here. She can't carry it yet, so I'll just use up what she has first. Alright. Alright, so those are stairs up. I'm kind of hesitant about taking stairs up. Let's see where this goes. If this also has stairs up, I'll just take them, because... Hello! Look! Look, he's playing hide and seek. Peek-a-boo! Ha-ha! So, I do like these little short and sweet battles. It's a nice change of pace. As it is, we're gonna have to buy arrows for a long time. Too bad the arrows weigh so much. Called and deflected the Wind Howler. Well, that wasn't deflected. Ouch. Bring it on home. All on you now. You're doomed, buddy. You can't reach. Oh, we're just missing. There we go. Nice. Sabine level 23. 143 life points, 349 power points. That's impressive. She went up a lot. Look at that. 224 to 349. 30 spell learning points. I'm going to learn her some new spells. 126 training points. Wow. Alright, give me these magical arrows.